to one and all. DAV Nursery School Outram Lines is going to celebrate its 12th Foundation Day on 6 July 2021. On this occasion, I congratulate Honorable Manager Mrs. Sneha Verma, Principal Mrs. Mamta Gupta, all the staff members and students. For me, it's been a wonderful journey to work with DAV Nursery School as principal for 11 years. During all the years, unconditional support and guidance by all the management members, senior principals, fellow principals, exemplary hard work by all the staff members, and cooperation by all the parents helped this institution to grow and shine. Providing quality education is been the aim of DAV schools. Session 2020-21 was tough for everyone, but it's a matter of great pleasure for all of us to see that under the dynamic leadership of Mrs. Mamta Gupta, the passionate staff members of DAV Nursery School provided best education through online classes and ensured the nurturing and grooming of all the students. I extend my best wishes for the successful journey of our institution for many, many more years to come. I pray to the supreme power of the universe to bless Mrs. Mamta Gupta and all the staff members with good health, great zeal, enthusiasm, and wisdom to shape the personality of all the students and help them to keep rising, keep shining, and keep blossoming. Thank you.
Hello everyone. Today we celebrate the 12th Foundation Day of DAV Nursery School. It is my pleasure to be associated with the school as its manager because I get to witness its growth at close quarters. The school has grown exponentially since its inception in 2009 in terms of student strength, infrastructural additions, and academic achievements. It gives me immense pride to note that it is one of the sought-after schools in the areas today. I congratulate the principal, Mrs. Mamta Gupta, the staff, the parents, and the students on this momentous occasion. Keep soaring high.
Hello everyone. It is my honor and privilege to congratulate all of you on the successful completion of 12 years of DAV Nursery School. I would like to start by remembering Dr. S.R. Arora, the founder chairman, late Shri Baldev Jindalji, the founder manager, and Ms. Neera Khera, our founder principal, for their outstanding and legendary contributions towards the success of this school. For 12 years, this school has been a beacon of knowledge and pedagogical excellence. It has nurtured the talents of thousands of children and encouraged the dreams of several staff members and teachers. For all of us, it has been a great source of solace and comfort over the years. As the pandemic hit, DAV nurseries continued to provide a stimulating learning environment to its children through effective virtual sessions. As a result of conscious efforts on the part of the staff and the parents, we were able to ensure that learning never stopped. We believe that our young minds have immense talent and confidence. They can shine and fly high. It nurtured with proper guidance and support. The school's curriculum has been scientifically designed to adequately stimulate the minds of our children and link their learning to their real lives. We would like to mention that all the success has all possible under the astute guidance of our Honorable Chairman, Dr. Ramesh Kumar Aryaji and our respected manager, Mrs. Isnehi Varmaji. Their words of wisdom and guidance shine through each and every endeavor of the school. On this note, I welcome you to this virtual celebration of the school's Foundation Day. Thank you. Hope you enjoy it.
नमस्कार, मेरा नाम विहान मंसल है। मैं डीएवी का छात्र हूँ। मैं डीएवी के वर्षगांठ पर एक श्लोक सुनाने जा रहा हूँ। ओम अस्तो मा सद्गमय तंसो मा ज्योतिर्गमय मृत्युर्मा अमृतम गमय। इस श्लोक का अर्थ है, हे प्रभु, मुझे असत्य से सत्य के और मुझे अंधकार से प्रकाश के और मुझे मृत्यु से जीवन की ओर ले चलो। धन्यवाद।
Thank you. principal of DAV Nursery School. First of all, I would like to thank to our dearest founder, Ms. Neera Ma'am, for her blessings and perceptiveness. I would also like to thank our inspirational managing committee, our motivational mentor, that is our dearest principal ma'am, then to our hard-working team of teachers, and last but not the least, our kids, our students and parents. I would like to wish many more successful years for my school. Thank you so much.